Tom, I'm starting to get a little bit tired of Steven Richards telling me and telling all of us what is good for us, and that's not looking at Trish Stratus.
Well, Steven Richards definitely doesn't know what's good for me.
Introducing first, from the Red Light District, weighing 320 pounds,
the Godfather has certainly been victimized by Steven Richards' crusade on behalf of censoring here in the World Wrestling Federation in past weeks. Who knows, maybe Steven Richards is lurking around. He could surface at any moment trying to censor the Godfather's ladies.
Hey, just because you cut your hair and clean up a little bit, wear a tie, and I'm talking about Steven Richards, doesn't mean you always know what's next.
Well, what about the rivalry, though, that really the storyline between Lita and Trish and the women's street fight, the first in the World Wrestling Federation, got very physical, very fast this past week on Raw. The Godfather's opponent's on his way to the ring. And, of course, also we know while Lita and Trish making news, what about the naming of three new XFL franchises this past week, Tom?
Obviously, San Jose was very enthused to have a new XFL franchise. Very interested to see how the West Coast will react to the XFL, Kevin.
In addition to San Jose, franchises also named this week include Los Angeles and Las Vegas. It's going to be the only football that's played in those three great cities. Of course, XFL play begins next February. And for all the latest information about tickets and franchises and all the latest news about the XFL, the place to go is XFL.com. That's where you'll find out all the latest news about that great upcoming league. And the Godfather starting off very quickly against Thrasher. Barely waiting for the bell. Maybe this whole situation with Steven Richards is starting to light a fire under the Godfather, no pun intended.
Well, the Godfather obviously fired up this week. Again, no pun intended, but again, Steven Richards might find that he stepped into the fire if he gets in the Godfather's way one too many times.
And I don't think I would want to be stepping in between Lita and Trish Stratus. We talked earlier on about the women's street fight as Thrasher gets out of the way. Nobody holding the Godfather, and Thrasher runs Godfather face first down to the canvas. I mean, this rivalry that has developed between Lita and Trish now is starting to get very physical, very fast. And Trish is really having to rely on TNA and Val Venus to do a lot of her dirty work.
Well, at the same time, I've seen a side of Trish Stratus. Oh, look at Thrasher. I have seen a side of Trish Stratus that I didn't know existed as well. I've seen a vicious streak when she put that scarf or whatever it was around Lita's neck trying to pull her all the way up the ramp. And I think Trish Stratus might surprise a little bit all of us here in the World Wrestling Federation.
Well, I understand that, of course, Trish Stratus is a conniver. She's a true witch.
Wait a minute.
She's a manipulator.
Oh, Lord.
She'll do anything it takes to succeed.
Wait a minute. She's a woman, right?
Well, yeah.
That goes without saying then.
I guess so. Thrasher with the cover there. And, of course, I know that while Lita and Trish Stratus continue, that storyline continues to unfold. We'll follow that, of course, week after week. We know that the Hardy Boys, TNA, Too Cool, many other teams gunning for the tag team champions, Edge and Christian.
Well, Edge and Christian have proven that they are fighting champions, defending against the Acolytes as well. So whoever wants to get in line, Edge and Christian,
wait a minute. Let's go back and let's revisit. Defending against the Acolytes, that thing begged off. I think completely lied.
Wait a minute.
A case of the sniffles.
Come on. When you're sick, you're sick.
He wasn't sick.
It was an injury.
Oh, please. It was avoidance of the inevitable, which could be a title defense against the Acolytes. The Acolytes are the number one contenders. Godfather sends Thrasher to the corner. We know, of course, a fully loaded. The triple main event is set. We talked about Y2J and the game moments ago. More on Rock and Ben Raw. They were out of the hour. The big train in the corner. Thrasher in a world of hurt. And now, wait a minute. What is the Godfather doing here?
Oh, check it out.
Up on the shoulder of the Godfather is Thrasher. His world turned upside down.
What a reverse shoulder breaker by the Godfather.
The leg is hooked, and this one is over.